Let's take a quick look at the Maggie Mather Super Tote. Now ladies, if you're looking for a bag that's not only stylish but has tons of storage room, this tote bag is for you. Let's check out the features. We've got tons of storage space for accessories right in front. We have a large accessory pocket right here. This zippered pocket goes all the way down. Then in front of that, there's another pocket for some of your quick grab items. Then on the other side, we have another small accessory pocket that does have the zip closure. And then on top of that, we've got the pocket that goes all the way down as well. So this is a great spot for some of your snacks, your easy to grab items like your sunscreen, chapstick, keys, wallet, all kinds of good stuff will fit in there. Then if we take a look at the racquet specific compartment, as you can see, I've easily fit two racquets in there. There is a snap closure that will keep your racquets together while you're on the go, so that's awesome for the traveling player. Then if we take a look at the main compartment, it does feature a zip closure. And as you can see, there's tons of storage space. The print is really awesome, really fun, very stylish. I've thrown a pair of shoes, but in there. And as you can see, there's still tons of space for more items. So lots of storage space. There's an accessory pocket right on top for some of your smaller items in case they didn't fit in the front. Then if we check out the sides of this bag, more storage space. So more accessories, water bottles, snacks, can of tennis balls would go there. Again, another pocket on the other side, perfect for a can of tennis balls. Then if we take a look at the back, one more accessory pocket. This one is nice and large as well, will hold some good stuff. Lots of storage space, as I said. If you're a lady after my own heart, I like to bring everything I can to the court, so this bag would be perfect. And then last but not least, we do have adjustable tote handles, so you could easily throw this over your shoulder on the go. And that was a quick look at the Maggie Mather Super Tote.